Ladies and gentlemen, meet Dr. Mimi Silbert. Dr. Silbert runs a one-of-a-kind organization called Delancey Street, located in 5 campuses around the U.S., with a primary campus on San Francisco's stunning Bayside Embarcadero. Like any other business conglomerate, Delancey consists of a number of businesses, a restaurant, a cafe, a moving company, and more than a dozen others. They even dabble in digital printing and selling Christmas trees. So what makes Mimi and her organization so special? It's the employees Mimi selects to run these businesses. In her words, they're nasty, racist, violent, and greedy. They're thieves, prostitutes, robbers, and murderers. Mimi's average employee has 18 felony convictions. Most are illiterate, and the majority come with no job skills. Robert, Keith, and Matt are former Delancey residents.
I mean, I've had to, do shoplifting to support my habit. Not shoplifting to eat, shoplifting to get my drugs. You know, and then I'll eat out of the garbage can after I get my drugs.
I'd stay out maybe, 15, well, actually got down to about 20 days with my shortest time being out of jail. I'd get out of jail and go right back to the same environment.
A lot of people have come there, they've done 10, 15, 20 years in prison. And they've adapted to that lifestyle.
Like I said, there's people that have stabbed their own sisters there, for a lousy hit of drugs, put their own sisters on the street as prostitutes, sold their own kids. And it's just, that's the bottom half of the world, man.
Relying on a full arsenal of influence strategies and tactics, Mimi helps society's toughest criminals turn their lives around, becoming, as one scholar put it, people that they've never met before. 91% of residents leave Delancey not only rehabilitated from a lifetime of crime, but skilled, marketable, and contributing citizens of society.
We've come out of Delancey Street, we've kept doing the same things we were taught there, and we've taken this from one truck with me driving it to 16 trucks, and we earned a little over $3 million last year, and we're looking to take that up closer to $4 million this year. So I think that's a pretty decent accomplishment. We're doing it with people who, at various times where society's offcast, not everybody who works here is a Delancey Street graduate, but the main backbone and the main spine of this company is Delancey Street graduates and Delancey Street affiliated people. And I think that that Delancey Street has had a major influence on the success of this company. It wouldn't be here without Delancey Street. Period. It just wouldn't exist.
And it's been like almost close to 4 years now, and just the steps I've made and just being normal. I mean, that's just the greatest thing to me.
You're talking to someone that's I probably got 6 or 7 felonies on my record, and they Movers Incorporated, Matt, they allow me to go all over the country by myself, and I trust myself now.
Dr. Mimi Silbert has systematically influenced the lives of over 16,000 Delancey residents, not only changing their lives, but making the world a better place. And in the process, she has shown us all how to make profound and lasting change. Mimi Silbert is truly one of the great influencers, and we're proud to honor her with the 2011 Albert Bandura Influencer Award.
But we're all changing. That's the great thing about Delancey. This is gonna make us change, it's gonna make us change. That's the greatest thing about Delancey, is just stay. That's what they always told me. Just stay, and you'll change.
All right.